Hi everyone, and welcome to the SOFTSWISS YouTube channel. My name is Nikita, and I'm engineering team lead at SOFTSWISS Sportsbook. I work in SOFTSWISS for almost 8 years, and I started as a Ruby developer on casino platform, but later switched to Go development in Sportsbook, and been working on Sportsbook ever since. Now I am a team lead with a small but very capable engineering team. Today I want to walk you through important things every operator should know about the SOFTSWISS Sportsbook, from integration to live operation. Yes, the SOFTSWISS Sportsbook is platform agnostic, and we connect to any backend or frontend of your own choosing. We designed it to be open and scalable API-first solution, so we are ready to both standalone projects and large ecosystems. No architectural limitations, just fast integrations and happy clients. There are several steps to integrate the sportsbook. So first you have to choose how you want your sportsbook to be delivered, on subdomain or on base domain via script. And also you have to choose your frontend model. You can build your own, but I suggest you to leverage our customizable frontend solution. Our team will guide you through integration, testing, and all the way to live operation. After all the tests, you are ready to go live. We have built a fast and scalable solution in Go, which is a very fast and high-performant language. And also we leverage Apache Kafka. It's a message queue, so we are ready and already are processing millions of messages every minute. And this allows us to handle bad settlements, match updates, odds updates, and any internal communication between our services with ease, without any significant latency. And that's how we ensure our top-notch reliability. Our engineering team is more than 40 people. All of them are experienced professionals, and we have several people working on architecture of Sportsbook. Also, we have live and operations team. We have several feature teams that delivers new features to Sportsbook, and we have a dedicated team for mobile application. This team structure allows us to work simultaneously in different directions while still delivering a top-notch product. You can build your own frontend, which obviously enables the most customization possible, but I suggest you to use our frontend solution because we are able to customize a lot of blocks on the page. And also we have a content management system that enables you to switch off or change any components on the fly without touching the code. Before going live, we check that every critical point of Sportsbook operations is working fine, such as odds updates on the match and also bet life cycle. So bet is placed, rollbacked, and any changes is affected to the user wallet. And we also run stress tests to ensure that the SOFTSWISS Sportsbook is working perfectly under high load. API 2.0 is our new solution for integrating with different platforms. And key benefit is that it reduces the number of endpoints to only two key ones, such as getting balance and updating balance. Now operator spends less money and resources to integrate Sportsbook because we handle all the complex things about Sportsbook on our side. That's it for today's episode. If you find this video helpful, subscribe to the SOFTSWISS YouTube channel to see more videos from engineers and tech teams. See you next time!